Mom, Dad, I wish that you'd be proud of me, not because of what I've done, but you'd be proud of me just because I'm your son. Kindly, stop comparing me with my brothers and sisters' abilities. Just because we came from the same womb doesn't mean we have the same capabilities. They may be ahead of me in life, education, or business, but that doesn't mean that I'm behind, because in life, the race is different. My school's mean grade is not my life's mean grade, and not a justification of why you're so mean to me now. I see why they put the word mean in the grade, because anyone who does not meet the mean grade is treated so meanly. And I don't mean that education in life is not important, but in life, education is not all that is important. Recently, I've noticed how you've been treating me so differently because I don't have much to give like the others. So apparently, the more money I make, the more fame I gain equals to how worthy I am to you. As for now, I'm feeling a little unworthy. Mom, Dad, God knows how hard I try to make you proud, but my effort seems fruitless because nothing in me makes you wow. Mom, the other day I called just to check on you, and all you could do is help me with insults and talks about how the others called to leave checks for you. Dad, the other day I called to tell you how things are at work, and all you did is tear me apart with words so harsh that left me crushed. Every day I cry deep within, wishing I could just get one affirmation from you. Even Jesus got one from his dad. During baptism, a voice was heard from heaven saying, "This is my son in whom I am well pleased. Mom, Dad, I wish I could afford the world and give you so that you may be at peace, but I have a thought of leaving the world. I hope you be at peace. Mom, Dad, I'm paining deep within. Kindly take me for me. It's okay to make mistakes in life. It's okay to be different in life. It's okay to fail in life. It's okay to take a different career path, and no matter how long it takes, it's okay, because that's how long it takes for me to be whom I want to be. So Mom, Dad, one day I wish that you'd be proud of me, not because of what I've done, but you'd be proud of me just because I am your son."